guy's only a 4-ply tire. It's about the cheapest tire you can get. There's not much meat on the bone. This is a 1/4-inch all. I just put 80 PSI in here just a little bit ago. I could talk to you all day long. We're not losing a year. We're sealed up. Doesn't matter if something goes in a tire and stays in or goes in and comes out. Listen how fast you seal this up when I pull them out. That's a permanent fix, under a second. It's good for the life of the tire.